In the work PingPong by Gerhard Funk, users form pairs that are connected by a color bar between them. But this connection breaks when they move too far apart from each other. The color bar works like a ping-pong racket, and now the player's task is to put a ball into the goal with it. But the ball is quickly moving on the floor and bouncing off obstacles, so the challenge now is to stay together as a pair and hit the ball in the right direction.